Oh, just that little song and dance. Right, right, okay. Go ahead. This. I wonder if the armor is just as good world as it was in previous iterations. Just as powerful, okay. Sorry, guy, but there's a bone pile here. I'm so sorry. She's coming to punish me. She's like, why aren't you fighting me? I'm so sorry. Get a good shot here. Yeah, get ourselves a hammer. I should have seen that one coming, but I didn't. Oh well. I'll just hit her again with some more sleep ammo. Lay down some bombs. Hopefully they won't attack her. Oh. Ooh, heart. Hopefully it's the face. So that was my first faint to her, so... down just... be expected. Did I just think that button glitch? You're waiting for the paralysis. Yeah, we didn't get the tail, that's... No, 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 no. Arrgh! Seriously. Why? We could have bombed her face. Okay. That's fine. Everything's fine. Fine. Okay. Guess I can't block that one. Being a little bit picky on what I can't. I know for sure something like Zenojiva's beam. Unless you have like a certain decoration, sure. Allows you to block the unblockable attacks. Like, I wouldn't mind making a more defensive build. Kind of like I did with a light bowgun. This is my fault too, I didn't switch to using a mantle when I had the chance. That's on me. that. No one has used the flash pod yet. I'm kind of surprised, even at myself. Normally I'd have that in the hunt. Yeah, no, none of that. Nice, perfect face. I wish that the materials took priority over the things that you pick up for your pre-shot. Nope! I'm not having any of that. Now she's getting exhausted. Break out the tail though. Good easy. That's true. Yeah, see how slow her attacks are? Oh. Thought she had life in her.
Well,
still, good job. Painted twice.